Two dogs rescued with severe scarring are now ready for adoption. The Animal Rescue League has been caring for Maddy and Beau the past week and a half, and officials say their previous owner used bungee cords to tie their mouths shut so they couldn't bark. Officials say Maddy and Beau will need to be adopted as a pair since they bonded together. Potential adopters need to make an appointment at ARL. Eliza Andrews has been charged with animal neglect.